guys, Andy here, up the Bonsai Channel. Just a quick update on my giant sequoia seeds. I've had quite a good success. I've got three little babies. I feel like a father again. It's great years. And we're gonna repot this giant sequoia that I've got, because I want it to be a big tree. I want it to be really thick and big. And this pot just ain't gonna do it. So I'm gonna put it in a pot like this. It's got lots of holes in the side. Got some rocks in the bottom already. We're gonna repot that. And a little bit later, I'll show you the little seedlings. And also, I've got another video coming up, and I want to give you a sneak preview of my next video that is coming up. So wait till the end of the video for that. But yeah, let's get on with potting this up, and then we'll take a look at my new little babies, eh? Brilliant. See you in a bit. So this is perlite going in here. And then we've got Akadama. So I want to try and keep all these stones if I can, as many as I can. I'll put them back on top because they're quite nice stones. And let's see if we can get this out, see if it'll come out. Oh, yep. There we go. Just going to tease this off so it starts wanting to grow down a bit. Make sure you firm it all down when the side's a bit, not too firm, but so there's no real air space for cooking all these to get dug in there. is our acacia soil. Alright, so I think that's done. Hopefully that'll grow on really nicely this year. Here's one of my little babies. And there's the other two of my babies. Yep. Definitely feel like a father. Well, there you go, guys. There's my latest project. My next video is going to be about me making that and the bonsai that I'm going to put in it shortly. Just got a painting left to do. And my next video should be out. So there's here's a sneak preview of what I've made for next time. So I hope you enjoy my new video. And hopefully you'll tune in for my next one. And yeah. We'll see how that turns out, because I'm looking forward to that. Seeing how the tree looks in there and what colours I can come up with to make it look good or better. Yeah, thanks for tuning in and I'll see you next time. Ciao.